Good morning to all of you. How are you all? I hope all of you are good and fine at home. In the first part of the video, we have started our first lesson, that is teeth and digestion. We have done an activity, then we have discussed about the uses of teeth. Today we will start a chapter through a story which is given in your textbook. The story is about a father and a son. The son's name was Yogesh. He was sitting on the dining table and waiting for his father, who was preparing food inside the kitchen. Yogesh said to his father, "Please hurry up, I am very hungry." After some time, his father came out of the kitchen and served him tasty and hot kachoris. Yogesh was so excited that in his excitement, he rapidly started to fill his mouth with the hot kachori. As he started to bite the kachoris, suddenly a sound came from inside his mouth. The sound was like something has been broken. Then Yogesh started crying that kachori broke my tooth. Then his father explained to him that it was not the kachori, but you are losing your temporary teeth. So that's the story is about. Now tell me, there is anyone who had also lost his or her tooth like Yogesh? If yes, then what happened next? You regained your lost teeth or not? I will tell you about my story. When I was a kid, one day I was playing with my friends. When we were all playing, then suddenly one of my friends pushed me. As she pushed me, I fell down on the ground. And I feel something has been broken inside my mouth. Then I came to know that I had lost one of my tooth. Then I started crying and I cried a lot and a lot. Then my mother explained to me, "Don't worry, you are only losing your temporary teeth." That is my story about the importance of teeth. Teeth help us in many ways. They help us to bite and chew the food. They give shape to our face and they also help us to speak. In the first part of the video, I ask you to say 33 without letting your tongue touch to your teeth and you find it difficult. That show that how teeth help us to speak. Now, where the teeth are present? Teeth are present in the jaws. There are two type of jaws, that is upper jaw and lower jaw. Can you tell me why a baby only drink milk? Because he or she born without teeth. That's why she or he only drink milk. The first tooth of the baby, grow at the age of 6 months, and the full set of 20 teeth grow at the age of 3 years, and this full set of 20 teeth is known as milk teeth or temporary teeth. You know why this set is known as milk teeth or temporary teeth? Because it started to fall down after a certain age and replaced by a new set of teeth, and this new set of teeth is known as permanent teeth. In children, total number of teeth are 20, and in adults, total number of teeth are 32. Let's watch a video.
Tooth Kingdom. What you learn at the end of this module, you will be able to describe the functions of different types of teeth. Human beings grow two sets of teeth during their lifetime. The first set, called the milk set, lasts for around 10 to 12 years. They are replaced by the permanent set of teeth. The milk set comprises of 20 teeth, 10 in each jaw. Permanent teeth are the second set of teeth. An adult human has 32 permanent teeth.
So here is your milk teeth and permanent teeth. In the milk teeth, total number of teeth are 20, 10 in upper jaw and 10 in lower jaw. Where in permanent teeth, total number of teeth are 32, or in some people they may also have 28. So that is the difference between milk teeth and the permanent teeth. Now we will learn about the part of a tooth. A tooth has three parts, that are crown, neck and root. How many? Three. Crown, neck and root. The visible part of a tooth is known as crown. That is this part. The white part is known as crown. And the part of a tooth that is hidden inside the gum is known as root, which is hidden inside the gum. The root fixes the tooth with the jaw. What it help us? It help to fix the tooth in the jaw. Then come neck, where the crown and the root meet. That region is known as neck part. Now we will learn it through the video.
Teeth are present in the mouth on the jaw. We have one upper jaw and one lower jaw. A tooth is made up of two parts, the crown and the root. The region where the crown meets the root is called the neck. The white
discussed about the part of a tooth. Now we will learn about the layers of a tooth. A tooth has three layers. Number one, enamel, then dentine, and then come pulp. Enamel is the outer layer of the tooth. It is white in color and it is the hardest substance in human body. It helps in chewing food. Then come dentine. It is placed just below the enamel. It is yellow in color and it supports the enamel. Next is pulp. Pulp is present inside the dentine. It consists of nerves and blood vessels. It helps in two ways. First, it provides the tooth with nourishment. Nourishment means it carries the nutrient which is necessary for growth. And then it sends signals to the brain. Here you can see the pulp. It contains blood vessels and nerves. Now we will learn it through the video.
Teeth are present in the mouth on the jaw. We have one upper jaw and one lower jaw. A tooth is made up of two parts, the crown and the root. The region where the crown meets the root is called the neck. The white upper.
So that's all for the today. So today we have discussed about the importance of teeth. We came to know about the difference between a milk teeth and permanent teeth. Then we know about the part of a tooth, that there are three parts of a tooth, that is crown, neck and root. Then we learn about the layers of a tooth, that is there are three layers of a tooth, that is enamel, dentine and pulp. Now we will done the worksheet. Now you have to open your worksheet 1.1. You have to choose the correct answer. So here is the one. How many permanent teeth does a human adult have? You have to choose the correct answer from the answers given below. A. 32. B 22, C 21, D 20. So answer will be A 32. Then next is, a tooth is made up of two parts, the dash and the dash. First option is neck or root, B crown, root, crown, neck, none of these. So the correct answer will be B, that is crown and the root. A tooth is made up of two parts, the crown and the root. The dash is a yellow bone-like material present in a tooth, that is enamel, pulp, dentine or none of these. Which will be the correct answer? Yes, answer will be C, dentine. The dentine is a yellow bone-like material present in a tooth. Now, here we go. So now, your homework is that you have to label the layers of a tooth in the picture given below. You have to do this at your home. And then we will discuss it tomorrow. So that's all for today. Thank you. For the reference, you can use my PDA Learning Integrated app. Thank you and have a nice day.